Independence Day celebration. The kids are loving it. The dogs are not. But that's all right.